I know what you are.
I'm pale, no reflection, sparkling like a vampire.
Davis Pell isn't your average vampire. And that's because he's not a vampire at all.
Does this happen to you a lot? Do you go to new schools and people think you're a supernatural creature?
This October, in the brand new Nickelodeon original movie, some kids will do anything to fit in.
You're going to have to step up your game if you want to keep this up.
And Davis will have to raise the stakes.
Is it true?
What do you think?
If he's going to fool the school, don't miss Breck Bassinger from Belle and the Bulldogs in... Liar, Liar, Vampire, Saturday, October 31st, only on Nick.